guys, how are you doing? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Across this face, this is linetnzaivlogs, and please consider subscribing to join the family. And guys, our today's video is so nice, and it's so actually it is like an advice, like don'ts and do's, like the things you should not do in your early 20s, like the things you should do in your early 20s in matters concerning dating, you know, because it's a sensitive thing, it's a crucial thing, so you have to sit down, relax. I know right now you're dating, but before we continue, let me just ask you something. Okay, hey, I know you're watching, and let me just ask you, siko ubaya lakini, how many people have you dated? Umedate watu wangapi wewe so far? Watu wangapi? Mmefika na wao wapi? Like, mmewana? As in, just comment down below. How many people have you dated? Did you get married to each other? I don't know. I really don't know. I really want to know. And you know that in your early 20s, this is the age whereby everybody is trying to date, finding the right partner to spend the entire life with, finding the right partner for marriage, maybe, you know. And guys, this is a very crucial and sensitive thing that I felt like I have to talk about it. And it's not coming direct from me. I did a research, like I contacted some women, you know, going and asking, like, how do you find dating? How was your experience? How did you deal with this? Number one thing that these guys were telling me, like, don't stress yourself because you are not finding the right person, or because your age mates are getting married, or because your age mates are getting pregnant and stuff, they're giving birth, and then you are there, hauna job, hauna haujaolewa, haujapata boyfriend, haujapata girlfriend, and then you are there stressing yourself. You don't have to stress yourself. Remember, kila, everything happens for its own reason. Everything happens at its own time. So guys, you don't have to stress yourself. Remember, you are in your early 20s, baby girl. Remember, baby boy, you are in your early 20s, so you don't have to stress. Even though you are friends, or maybe you are age mates, and may even appear to get married, maybe they already have cards. Remember, it's a journey, you know, and it's a journey, and you don't have to reach maybe in front of others. Everybody will reach borofike, that place. I mean, that is what I mean, borofike, that place. But like, it maybe steps pole pole, and as we say, pole pole ni mwendo. So you don't have to rush, like unakimbia unaenda wapi. Usikuwe na stress. Imagine, everything will happen according to its own time, you know. So don't see eti watu wanaolewa, then you're like, guys, sijapata bwana, mgongo wangu wapita wa mtoto, like sina boyfriend, and then all that stress. Utakonda nani, utakonda. You'll get stressed, you'll get ulcers. So guys, girl, relax, your time will come, you'll get your person, you'll get married, you'll get babies, you'll graduate, you'll finish, you'll get job, you'll start your business. No, guys, make sure you find somebody who will be supportive to you, somebody who will help you grow, somebody who will share ideas with you, somebody who will, maybe when you're feeling discouraged, this somebody is always there. Remember, as in, think about this, you're dating somebody who even is not concerned about yourself. He is not even concerned about your whole life. You have problems, you have stress, you have no one to tell, you know. So find somebody who will be there for you, somebody who will, like, is seeing the beauty in you, somebody, any, even when you're broken, this person is just there for you, you know. It's as in, it's, I think it's so nice. Who would, I mean, everybody would like that, right? And then another thing they told me, like, prioritize yourself, you know, see your worth, girl, see your worth, boy, you know. In this dating thing, as in, the other party should not take advantage of you. And as in, he should also consider your feelings, consider everything about you. It's not a matter of the other party being prioritizing herself or himself and leaving you behind. Like, you need a relationship whereby the other person, like, sees your worth, like, he's there, like, treating you, like, how have you been? How was your day? Do you have any problem? Like, you feel like you are together with somebody. But imagine, you're in this relationship, like, you're feeling alone. You don't have even somebody to tell your problems and stuff, you know. And then I'm feeling like it's a very bad relationship. Anytime you're feeling like I need a rest, or maybe I need a break from this relationship, please do tell him, I want a break, like, sijisiki kudate, I want a break. And I know he is going to understand, atakupe a break. There is no meaning of you kukua kwa your relationship if you don't feel loved, if you're feeling so bad, or maybe if you don't want his behaviors. Unafaa kukua kwa your relationship yenye hauna stress, like, unajua unajua tu hata ameenda wapi but atarudi. Like wewe ndo queen, imagine. Usikuwe na stress kama haja kutext, relax. Atakutext akikutaka. His relationship is cool ile ya mvutano huku na huku. Ukiona hivyo kama any kama yokupea stress kama wewe in that relationship, if you are a spy, if he forces you to become a spy, like where is he right now? When the first week umangalia, is he online? Leave that relationship. Unafaa kwa hii relationship yenye hauna stress, like unajua tu hata ameenda wapi but atarudi. Like wewe ndo queen. One person told me, have fun. Remember you are in your early 20s. See, bro, have fun. Go out, like meet friends, you know, go out, have fun, you know, go new places. Usijikazie life as you are. Like I can't go out. My boyfriend is very harsh. He'll beat me and stuff. Remember you are in your early 20s. Ukifika 30 utasemaje? Ukifika 30, what are you going to tell people? Utaambia nini watu? Right now in your early 20s, usijikazie life. Go out, have fun. Hata mtu akikwambia, "Hey, can we go out?" Mbona ukatai? Eti you are dating. Well, that is, I'm talking according to my experience. Yeah. Eti mtu amekwambia, "Let's go out," and then you're like, "I am dating, so I can't even go out." Remember, you even don't know if this person is going to marry you. Unajikazia life, eti utaki kuenda out. Go out, remember food ni free uko. Go and eat, hey? Go and have fun, see new places. Take good pictures of yourself. You know, usijikazia life, eti I'm stuck with this one person. Remember, we're not sure if this person is going to marry you. So girl, go out. Boy, have fun, you know. Meet new girls, you know. You can, in this matter, need to support Christian dating. It's not a matter, it's not a must for you to sleep with all people that you are dating. Like have like five, like unawachagua, like okay, this, don't sleep with them. You, Christian dating, I hope you understand, because ukilala na wao wote then you'll be as mtakona, you'll be destroying yourself, you know, and stuff. So guys, just have fun. Remember, you're in your early 20s, usijikazie, like find yourself. Girl, you are at maybe uko 21, you are at 20, your financial status is not that I go poor bado. So remember, you have a long way to go. Like you have to maybe kama ujamaliza shule, finish up your studies. If maybe you've not gotten a job, please go find a job. Like struggle, and in this period of finding yourself, please usichague labda kazi, maybe because simply you went to campus and stuff. Please hustle, you know. It doesn't matter if you are a lady or if you're a man, go out, hustle, you know. I feel like even telling you the hustles that I've done, actually you wouldn't even believe, but actually I prefer, like, go out, hustle. And then another person told me, because dating in your early 20s, like, even a small thing in that relationship, it becomes a very big thing. You know, dramas each and every day. See, it's true. Dating in your early 20s is so, like, it needs nguvu. For us, when you're too na nguvu, we just choose to remain. So, guys, yeah, a small thing. Drama, a lot of drama. So guys, just try to find somebody mwenye, you know, mtu ambaye akona madrama. Atakutatiza, imagine amekuwa kitu ndogo, kikombe imevunjika, nunua hiyo kikombe. What is that? Try to find somebody who will be there for you. Somebody who will see your worth, somebody who will support you, as you have said. And guys, don't be in a toxic relationship. If that person is beating you, if he is like harming you, embarrassing you, and doing all sorts of bad things, please just leave. Leave. You don't have to stay in that relationship, remember? You don't have to, bro. Please, you don't have to. Yeah, you just leave. Plan for your future. Like this period, I want to have this. And setting goals will make you work even more harder, like in this period of finding yourself. And then when you're dating during this period of finding yourself, like you're trying to get like a which person do I like? As in mimi, as in nimtu gani tunaendana? Like nimtu gani ananifaa? Which person is best for me? Which person will be good for me if I spend the entire life with him or with her? You know, that is called finding yourself. Like knowing what you want. Like maybe with your partner, knowing how your partner should behave and stuff. You know, through dating you're going to identify. Like I don't want this character, I want this. I don't want this character, I want this character. character, you know, or you want somebody who comes in mewana but anakuja kama amelewa, and then he beats you up, you know, it's not good. So guys, take time to find yourself, like, know what you like, know what you love, like, what do you prefer, how do you want your life to be, like, what pisses you off, what kind of person don't you love, you know. During this time, you know, it's your time to explore, like, what makes you feel happy. So usijikazie sana life, like, you want to know ni nini itakufurahisha. Remember, marriage is a long term, like, ni kifungo, it's a prison, entire lifetime, you know. So mbona uteseke kwa hiyo prison, mbona uteseke, eh? You don't have to. Make sure the person you are dating in your early 20s is making effort as you do. If you don't see your, if you don't see his effort, bro, if you don't see your effort, his effort seeds, please walk out. Somebody who doesn't make effort for that relationship, yani each and every day you are the one contributing more to that relationship, why somebody like that atakutatiza kwa marriage? Imagine the kid needs to go to school, he doesn't want to pay school fees, he like pay, what is that? I think in a relationship, like, learn, you are still in your early 20s, but you have to learn all these issues so that when you get married, you don't have problems. Like, be supportive to your partner, you know, be supportive to your partner, help her, support her, you know. And I think through these things, like, you'll get, through this thing, you'll find the right person. And I pray to God that you find the right person whom you love, whom you like, you know, and you spend a happy life with him or with her. Yes, guys, I hope you've liked the video. Guys, please comment, what do you think about this video? I didn't speak in most of the things from my mind because I don't want to speak my mind right here. Hey, guys, if you want to know what I speak, just follow me on TikTok. Maybe if you want to, yeah, just follow me on TikTok at linetnzaivlogs. I talk for fun, and yeah. So guys, please subscribe to my YouTube channel if you have not yet subscribed. Like, comment down below, what do you want to see? Yes, I'll feel happy when you comment. I will appreciate when you subscribe, and I will love you more if you like the video. Bye, till next time.